here's the inside review. As you can see, it has a switch, an antenna, an outboard battery, and a circuit. Here we have a capacitor, another capacitor, and a little disc capacitor behind the wire, resistor, the coil, another resistor, and a transistor. The transistor is the brain of the whole circuit. This is the way. First you have your audio source, in my case iPod. Then it goes through the cable and into the transmitter. Then the power from the battery transmit the audio input from the iPod, then through signals, then in my case FM signals. Then it goes to a receiver. This is in my case a radio. This radio, and you also have in the FM band you have a frequency. We use megahertz. As this one I made it to go is 90.75 megahertz. Sorry. You also can change the hertz or frequency by the capacitor. Then the capacitor makes it possible to change the frequency of the radio waves that is produced, and then you can change what channel you're listening to.